Welcome to week 9 of the face-off. Starting off this weekend, we have a battle on the Pacific when the Vancouver Warriors head south to San Diego to face the Seals for the second time this season. The last time the Seals and Warriors met was the last time San Diego played, and the game wasn't decided until the final seconds, ending in a 1-point victory for the Seals. San Diego's star rookie Austin Stotts was held to his lowest point total since his NLL debut with only 2 goals, while Vancouver's Mitch Jones scored his way past the 100-goal milestone in his career. Since then, the Warriors have gone 1-1, while the Seals have jumped to first in the West during a 2-week bye. Vancouver is sitting in fourth place, while the Seals are looking to hold on to the top spot. It's a West Coast battle. You won't want to miss it Friday, 10 p.m. Eastern on BR Live.
It's Kevin Crowley and the Wings versus Eli McLaughlin and the Mammoth. Both teams are looking to get back into the playoff hunt. The Mammoth are back on the road after a combined 17-point game by Ryan Lee, Kyle Killen, and McLaughlin in last week's loss. The Wings back home for the third straight week after getting their first win of the season last weekend behind Kyle Matisse's 8-point game and an overtime game winner by Blaze Rudin last weekend. Who wins this one? Find out Saturday night, 7 p.m. Eastern Time on BR Live.
The Rochester Nighthawks and the New England Black Wolves have something in common. They both lost to Lyle Thompson and the Georgia Swarm in Week 8, which means they'll both be eager to get a win this go-around. The Nighthawks went 0-2 last week, maintaining their spot outside of the playoff picture. The Black Wolves had a defensive battle versus the Swarm, but Alex Bouquet's stellar performance wasn't enough to edge out the Swarm for a victory. Saturday will mark the first of 3 meetings between the Black Wolves and the Nighthawks. 7 p.m. Eastern on BR Live. Don't miss it.
I hope you have this game circled on your calendar. It's a divisional showdown between two of the top teams in the league, the Swarm versus the Bandits. It's Matt Vince anchoring Buffalo's defense on one end, facing Lyle Thompson, Randy Stotts, and Holden Cotone, and Mike Pullen on the other end, going up against Dane Smith, Sean Evans, and Thomas Hogarth. Who gets the edge in this race for the top? Find out Saturday night, 7:05 p.m. Eastern Time on BR Live.
The reigning champion Saskatchewan Rush have lost 2 games in a row and have fallen to third place in the West. But that can all change this weekend when they take on Western rival, the Calgary Roughnecks. The Rush will be back at home in the Sasktel Center, where they remain undefeated this season. But Roughnecks goalie Christian DelBianco looked like a brick wall in Week 8, stopping 35 of 40 shots to snap a 3-game losing streak and move Calgary into second place in the West. The Roughnecks have only managed single-digit goal totals in each of their last 3 games. Can Mark Matthews keep Reese Dutch and the Riggers in check? It'll be a battle in the Wild West Saturday on BR Live.